Chords in a key means you are playing a chord on each one of the seven notes in a major scale. A major scale consists of whole steps, which is play a note, skip a fret, then play the next note, and half steps, which is play two notes next to each other. So the major scale formula is whole, whole, half, whole, 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 half.